Let's now have a look at the logical operators in Python. They are AND, OR, and NOT. Expressions with logical operators AND or OR are evaluated to a specific value. NOT is always evaluated to either Boolean true or false. Let's have a look first at AND operator. Let's define two variables. A is, let's say, string ABC, and B is number 5. And here let's print to the terminal result of such expression as A and B. Let's see what we'll get, and I get 5. And that's actually a value of the second expression here, second operand of the AND operator. If I modify A to empty string like that, I'll get empty string here as a result of this expression. Why? Because now AND operator will return first false value, and A is now false, it is empty string. Or for instance, if A is 0, it is also false value. We discussed false values before in this crash course. If I run code now, I'll get 0. But usually such operators as AND, OR, and NOT are utilized in conditional statements, and we will talk about them a bit later. And the result of such expression will be truthy in case both operands, this one and this one, are truthy. But if at least one of operands, this one or this one, is falsy, then result of such expression will be falsy. For clarity, let's print here to the terminal result of conversion to Boolean value of expression A and B, like that. Let's run code now, and now I get false, because one of those values is falsy, this one. If I modify A to number 10 and run code, I'll get true, because now this expression is truthy. Both values are truthy. If B will be falsy, let's say none, result will be false here, because none is falsy value. If A will be none and B will be, let's say, number 5, result will be the same, because it doesn't matter which of operands is falsy, either this one or this one. In both cases, we'll get here on this line false. Also, if I add here one more variable, for instance C, and its value will be string A, and here I'll add it to this expression, and C, and let's add it here as well, and C, and run code, I'll get exactly the same result as before. Here on this line, I'll get none. It is value of the A, first operand here in this expression. And on this line, I'll get false. And it means that actually it doesn't matter which values B and C have here in this expression, because Python sees that value of the A is false. That's why there is no need to evaluate all next expressions, here and here, because here are actually expressions. And Python stops here, in this example, after evaluation of this expression, because this expression is false. But if A is truthy, for instance string ABC, it continues evaluation to other operands. And now I get A. It is value of the variable C, last one. Because A was evaluated, it is truthy, that's why we proceed to next expression. Value of the B is truthy as well, that's why we proceed. And finally we evaluate this expression, it is truthy as well, and that's why it is returned as a result of this expression with two AND operators. And result in total is truthy, when it's converted to Boolean. But if B is falsy, for instance 0, then C will not be evaluated, and Python will stop here after evaluation of the expression B. And that is called short circuit evaluation. It does not matter what comes next if we already found first falsy value in such expression. It is immediately returned as a result of the expression, and the remaining part is not evaluated. For instance, I could type here AND print not called, like that. Let's run this code, and I don't see not called here in the terminal, because this expression was not evaluated. This function call is actually expression. But if I change value of the variable B to truthy value, for example number 2, and execute code, I'll see not called here in the output, because now this expression was evaluated. Print function actually returns none, that's why here on this line we get none as a result of this entire expression. But on this line we still get true, because here I didn't change C to print and C is still truthy, that's why this expression is truthy. That is called short circuit evaluation in Python.